Drop a like in the next 5 seconds if you want the free secret Raz styles for yourself. Drop a like and get this many V-Bucks. And I'm also gifting 5 new subscribers every single day here on this channel. So if you are running low on V-Bucks, or if you do not have any V-Bucks, no problem. I'm gonna go ahead and gift you what you want from the Fortnite item shop. It can even be a battle pass for this season as well. So make sure you go ahead and smack the subscribe button with all post notifications turned on. And make sure to go ahead and comment down your Epic Games username so I can go ahead and add you. And make sure to use code TeamBearer in the Fortnite item shop because I'm an Epic Games partner. Now let's go ahead and gift a lucky subscriber right now. So tell me, with skins, packs, or anything you want from the item shop, tell me what do you want, bro?
The cyber inflammation pack.
To get gifted, all you gotta do is just follow 2 rules. Have you dropped a like on all the recent videos?
Yes, of course.
And have you subscribed to the channel with all post notifications?
Of course.
Alright dude, say no more. Since you have followed both the steps, let me go ahead and gift you what you have picked. And there we go, the gifts are being sent right now as we speak, and you will be able to enjoy the anime skins, and the gifts have been delivered successfully.
Oh my god, thank you so much. Drop a like and subscribe to Tamasha Bera.
And if you're getting anything from the Fortnite item shop, go down there and smack code TMBERA in the Fortnite item shop because it helps me do all the awesome stuff here on this channel. And if you guys are using code, let me know so I can go ahead and give your comment a big heart. To get the rewards, first thing first, you need to get down over here, Colossal Crops. Follow all the steps that I'm telling you guys here in this video to go ahead and grab yourself the free rewards for Fortnite Season 6. You need to go ahead and find the thief, the boss Raz, and you need to go ahead and talk to him, which is going to be giving you guys free rewards. And he's going to be giving you guys some hints, which is going to tell you to go ahead and find some secret objects. So you need to go ahead and find the secret object that Raz is going to ask you to find it for him. So you need to go right over here at Colossal Crops at this exact secret location where you can find this broken wall. So once you go ahead and find this broken wall, you need to go ahead and find the secret device which is going to be lodged on the wall, which is going to say something like play audio log. You need to go ahead and play the audio log, and once you play it, if you can see that we just completed one of the secret tasks, and once you guys are done with that, you will actually be able to hear some sort of cryptic message that will be coming out from this device. Once you are done from there, you need to go ahead and come right over here at this exact location where you can find the Raz waiting for you, waiting for the cryptic messages that you just listened from the secret device that we just found over here near the Colossal Crops. Once you go ahead and interact with him, he will tell you guys some sort of cryptic message again. And he will tell you that it will take some time and you will be granted some free secret rewards for yourself. Now once you guys are done with that, you need to go ahead and do some favors for the boss Raz. So you need to go ahead and interact with him where he is going to tell you to leave him alone because he has some work to do. So you need to go ahead and set some structures on fire by using any object or any explosive weapons just like this. Once you are done with that, you need to go ahead and find these tires and you need to go ahead and throw them on the cars. And you need to make sure that you do it on 3 different cars just like this. Because over here, you need to do 5 of these quests to go ahead and get yourself the free rewards. And you can see that we are getting one by one. Now over here, you need to go ahead and find a shockwave and you need to impulse a wildlife. It can be a chicken, a wolf, or anything. And also then you need to go ahead and you need to destroy these tankers right over here at Slurpee Swamp. Once you do that, you will be again getting yourself some free rewards for yourself. Now you need to come over here at this boat, this big ship right over here at Holly Hedges, where you can find the boss Blackheart. So you need to go ahead and take out the boss Blackheart just like this. And let me go ahead and quickly take him down to show you guys that we are going to be getting some free rewards for ourselves and getting ourselves the free Raz styles for ourselves that you don't have it till now. And if you can see that we just received it for ourselves, some free rewards. Now once you're done from here, you need to go back to Raz and you need to go ahead and talk to him again. And he's going to tell you to go and keep an eye on the Spire lately, because he has some secret object and some secret stuff that he's going to tell you right now so that you can go ahead and get some free rewards in Fortnite Season 6. And over here, if you can see, he will tell you that I've been working on a way to disguise myself to finally enter the Spire's inner sanctum. So there's something happening over there at the very middle of the map at the Spire. So you need to go ahead and find the stolen artifact from the Spire and you need to get it back to the boss Raz, and also a talisman and the sacrifice that you can find from a wolf fang, a boar tusk, and some chicken feathers that you can find in the map. And so we are now going to go ahead and show you how to do that. For that, you need to come to the very center of the map, which is of the spire. Once you come over here, you need to go inside the secret location, the secret room right over here. And once you go inside the secret room, you will be able to find yourself the secret artifact, which will be right over here at the very corner. So you need to go ahead and destroy this, and then you need to go ahead and interact with this artifact. Basically, you have to go ahead and steal the artifact to go ahead and get some free rewards for yourself. This is going to be the exact location on the minimap. Now, once you're done with that, you need to go ahead and find yourself a vehicle. Once you have the vehicle, run over a boar, just like that, as I showed you guys here in this video. Once you do that, you will actually be able to find yourself a boar's tusk and some chicken legs. So go ahead and eat that meat. And also, if you can see right over here, it's going to glow something like this. Make sure you guys are following each and every step here in this video. If you're not following all the steps, you will not be getting the free rewards for yourself. So make sure you guys are following each and every step I'm showing here in this video. Now you need to go ahead and quickly take out the boss Spire, who will be guarding one of these Spire Guardian outposts. So once you go ahead and take that out, you will actually be presented with the mythic orb right over here. So you need to go ahead and drop that, the weapon that she drops, and also the talisman that will be dropped from the Spire boss. If you're having difficulties, you guys can, let me just show you guys in a different way how this talisman actually looks like. So this is actually the talisman that will be dropped by the boss Spire. You have to do all of the steps here in this video exactly in the order that I'm showing you guys, or else you will not be able to get the free rewards for yourself. Now you need to go ahead and find these wolves over here, and you need to go ahead and take these three wolves out as quickly as possible. And if you can see, the wolf is actually chasing the chicken, so you need to also go ahead and take out the chicken just like that. And if you can see, it says collect the feather from the chicken. So you need to go ahead and interact with the chicken feather just like that. And over here you can see the wolf fang. There will be a total of three of these wolf fangs, so if you interact with one of them, you will actually be able to go ahead and collect the secret artifacts, which will be located over here. Now you need to come right over here at this exact location near the mountains of Weeping Woods. Over here you need to go ahead and talk to the Cluck boss and reveal the nearby wildlife. Once you go ahead and reveal the nearby wildlife, you will actually be able to find any wildlife. So you need to go ahead and find a chicken, and you need to take the chicken out, where you can find yourself some feather. And you need to go ahead and collect the secret feather just like that I'm showing you guys here in this video. And there we go. With the secret task getting done, we have to go back again at Colossal Crops and meet up with Raz, because Raz is the boss who is going to be giving you guys tons of free rewards, different skin styles for yourself, the golden one, the chromium one, and different much more of those styles. And if you can see that, we are able to complete all of these secret quests just like that if you guys are following this video. Now once you guys are done with that, if you can see that we are continuously talking to him, and the more you talk, the more of these rewards that you will be able to get for yourself after talking to the boss Raz. Over here you can see the old guardians smile upon our efforts for the task that we have been doing. Your disguise is waiting for you near the spire. And if you can see right over here that we just got some free rewards for ourselves. Now once you guys are done with that, you need to go ahead and sample the crystals which you can find over there at the spire. And may the old guardians guide your path, that's what's gonna tell you. So you need to follow exactly the steps I'm showing you guys here in this video to complete the task. You need to come right over here at the spire's outpost. And over here, you will be actually be able to find this secret object located right over here at the center of the spire. At the center of the map, let me show you guys the minimap location, because I want you guys to go over there and interact with the secret object. And once you guys go ahead and interact with it, you will become the spire, the boss, the main villain of this season guarding the spire. Once you guys are done with that, if you can see, this is going to be the object. You need to go ahead and build all the way up over here, and you will be actually be able to find this pink glowing crystals, which is lodged on the mountain of the spire, where the foundation boss is actually trapped and protecting the zero point oscillator. You need to go ahead and strike this crystal, which is located right over here. And there is going to be a total number of 10 of these crystals. And there's going to be one located right over here at this exact location on the map. So once you go ahead and strike it, it will show you guys that 2 out of 3 of these crystals are done. And now we're going to be going ahead and striking the last crystal, which is going to lead us to the completion of the secret task that we just did right now. And be careful from the spire boss. Once you guys are done with that, you need to come right over here at this exact location, are the Spire Garden Outpost locations. Once you come right over here, you will actually be able to see something blue glowing, which is not the beam, but at the very center, some sort of secret object which is glowing right over here. Once you go ahead and if you visit this place and interact with it, you will actually be able to go ahead and gain some V-Bucks for yourself. And if you can see right over here, first the task will get completed, and after that you will be able to get yourself some free V-Bucks that will be there in the battle pass of this season. Also, if you can see and hear that some sort of special effects are going to pop up, and there will be some sort of mysterious sounds that will be coming out of this mysterious object. So if you can see right over here, you need to do all the steps that I've mentioned here in this video to come to this task and go ahead and get yourself the rewards for the Raz and also the V-Bucks that you can get from the battle pass for completing all the secret tasks in Fortnite Season 6.